kids with Asperger's, would they have the same kind of sensory issues as kids with autism?